perfection. Happy clients. Have you ever had a case where everything goes right? I know I've talked about those. We had one last week. From the very beginning stage to every stage in between, perfection. Happy clients. This was an employment-based green card case based on a labor certification for a professional worker, an engineering firm. They asked us to change this individual who was on an L-2 with a work permit to a green card. We went through the Department of Labor, the PERM labor certification process. We got that certified. We filed the I-140 and the adjustment of status concurrently, just in the nick of time, because there was some retrogression in those EB3 visa numbers back in March of 2020. And also just in the nick of time, we were able to file without having to file the additional form I-944 that is required for public charge. We were scheduled for an interview last week. I got my favorite officer. She was a joy and approved on the spot. Now, that's what we like to see. I expect more wins to come, and I'll see you next Wednesday. Bye.